And we are on the second match of the day of our Corps General Summer League 2024. It's the 14 under division. We have Disciples 1 going against their co-club members, Disciple 2. And first possession goes to Disciples 2, and it's to Lord with the first 2 points here in the ballgame. And here's Mortales with a counter two of his own. Here's a Magna. Locates to Lord. To Lord to Raffles. To a Magna. Passes to Magna. A Magna spin move. And he is fouled by Carroll. Carroll, his first personal foul. And it's a Magna on the line shooting two. Now goes one out of two, and here's a steal, almost a steal there by Tulod. And here's Tabar. Ball goes out of bounds. And here's Tulod. Locates a Magna. Magna leading the break to Raffles. Raffles surrounded by three yellow shirts. And here's Saavedra. Jumper short. Here's Carol to Tampos. Tampos jump shot. Block. Rebound a Magna. Magna looking for an open teammate, locates to Lod, to Lod, to Raffles, Raffles for three, short. And it's Mortales who steps out of bounds. A Magna in trouble. Ball stolen. Here's Carol. Nice pass by Tampos, but a good 2 points there by Tampos. Here's the Lord, and a foul there by Astillero. Astillero, his first personal foul. Here's Tulod. Tulod goes all the way. Lefty layup is good for Tulod. Here's Mortales. Mortales. And 2 points for I believe that's number one. Carol. And another foul there by Astillero. Astillero, his second personal foul. Here's to Lod. Makes his move. Kick out to Saavedra. Saavedra bullies his way in and misses the two. Ball stays with Disciple too. And we have a timeout by Disciples 1. And we'll be right back. And we're back to the ball game. It's Disciple 1 leading by 1 point here in the first part of the first quarter. It's a battle of Disciples here in the Court General Summer League 2024. By the way, it's the 14 under division. And here's Astillero in trouble, looking for an open teammate. Locates Carroll, shot lock down to 10. Here's Tabor. Sorry, Tabar. And Astillero. And a steal there by Saavedra. Amakna. Block by Mortales. 34 seconds left here in the first part of our first quarter. Here's Amakna. Locates Saavedra. And the ball goes out of bounds and stays with Disciples 2. To Lod, to Raffles, to Amakna. Amakna, back to Raffles. Raffles for three. Bang! 3 points by Raffles. Fourteen seconds left here. Here's Mortales, Astillero, his own version of three. And it's way off. Ball goes back to Disciples 2 with 5 seconds left here in the first quarter. Here's the Lod. 4 seconds. Amakna. 1 second. Amakta. Light it up. No good. And it's Disciples 2 with a 2 point lead here in the first quarter. And we're back to the ball game. Here's Tampos J. Tampos J for two. And we are tied by 8. Reveal. And he is fouled. Fouled by Carroll, his first. Reveal shooting two. He misses the first. And he goes 2 out of 2. And a steal there by Reveal. Reveal to Caballero. 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 All the way. Can't make it. And gets the basket on his second serving. And here's Tampus J. And good for two there by number 34, Villafuerte. Here's Reveal. Reveal all the way. No good. Grab his own rebound. Still can't connect. And here's Villafuerte. Here's Carroll. Jumper for three. Bang! Carroll for three. And that's Caballero goes coast to coast for two. And we are tied by 13 here in the first. Here's Villafuerte. Villafuerte goes out of bounds and ball goes back to Disciples 2. And here's Caballero calling out a play. Caballero stop and pop. Short. And Caballero again misses and stays with Disciples too. Caballero again. 2 points for Caballero. And it's Caballero making some damage here in the first quarter. Now here's Carroll. Carroll kick out to Villafuerte. Fake back to Carroll. Carroll. And the steal there by Oliviado. And it's Caballero with a letter to Oliviado. Oliviado looking for an open teammate, decides to go all the way, can't connect. Here's Caballero. Caballero jumper short. Rebound Reveal kick out to the small guy. That's Pahayahay. Avenido can't connect. Rebound Oliviado. Oliviado for three. And it's way off. And here's Carroll. Carroll jumper. No good. Rebound Villafuerte. Villafuerte for two. And it's good. And it's Caballero all alone with an easy 2 points by Caballero. 10 seconds left. Here's Villafuerte. Villafuerte goes coast to coast. No good. Villafuerte again. Extra pass to Carroll. Good for two by Carroll. And that ends the first quarter of the 14 under division of Corps General Summer League 2024. And it's 17 apiece. We'll be right back. Here's Amakna. Amakna to Rosales. Rosales rebound to Lord. And we have a foul. Foul committed by Selim. He's first. And a quick 2 points there by Saavedra. Baguio locates. Tampos down low, but he misses. Under 3 minutes left here in the second quarter. And it's Tampos on the line, shooting two. He makes the first. and Tampos makes two free throws. Here's Tulod. Tulod locates Rosales. Still can't get that one in. And ball stays with Disciples too. And the lead is down to 2 points. It's Disciples still leading by 2 points here in the second quarter. Here's Manalak. Manalak behind the back. Sidestep blocked by Rosales. Here's Saavedra surrounded by two yellow shirts, and we have a jump ball. And ball goes back to Disciples too. Here's Tulod. Tulod behind the back to Amakna. Shot clock down to 15. Amakna back to Tulod. And steps out of bounds. And ball goes back to Disciples 1. Baguio to Manalak. Fake. Step back. For three, bang! Three-pointer there by Manalak, and that gives Disciples 1 the lead. And a steal there by Baguio. Locate Selim. Selim. Selim bullies his way, and the ball hits his foot and goes out of bounds. Here's Tulod. Tulod makes his move. All the way, no good. What a great effort there by Selim against Rosales. And here's Mortales. 45 seconds left. Mortales, fake. And he is fouled by Saavedra. Saavedra, his first personal foul. Here's Baguio on the baseline. Locates an open man. Selim. Selim for two. No good. Rebound. Tampos. Still can't connect. Here's Saavedra. And we have a jumbo called. And stays. And the ball stays with Disciples. What a great effort there by Selim. Baguio. To Mortales. Mortales down low. No good. Rebound Amakna. Amakna to Tulod. Tulod all the way for two. 15 seconds left here in the second quarter. Down to 8. Ball stolen. 2 seconds left. And Rosales can't control the ladder, and it goes out of bounds. And it's a 1 point lead here by the Disciples too, and we will get back shortly for the second part of our second quarter. We are back. Here's Cabanero to reveal short. And a pressure defense here applied by Disciples too. Here's Cabanero, all the way, 4-2. Cabanero with a big move there. Hey. And here's Carol, jumper. No good. Here's Tulod. Tulod to reveal. Reveal. Drop pass to Conchas. Conchas can't connect. And here's Carol leading the break. 3-on-2 situation here. Carol to Carol. Carol jumper. No good. Rebound. Villafuerte. And he makes it 2 points. Here's Aliviado. Aliviado all the way for 2. No good. Rebound Villafuerte. Villafuerte. Makes his move. No good. Rebound to Lord. To Lord. To Caballero. Caballero. Strong move. Here comes Carol. Carol. Jumper. No good. Rebound Conchas. Conchas to Tulod. Tulod to Aliviado. Aliviado. Looking for an open teammate. Locates Revilla. Shot clock now to 10. Here's Tulod. What a dime by Tulod. To an open Revilla down low. And here's Tabar. Tabar locates Carol. Good for 2 by Carol. And a steal. And here's Conchas to reveal. Reveal to Tulod. Tulod makes his move. And what a move there by Tulod. Astillero, hounded by 2 blue shirts, locates Carol. And a steal there by Aliviado. Aliviado with an early takeoff. There's Tabar, floater, no good. Ball goes out of bounds. And stays with Disciples 1. A minute 30 left here in the second quarter. He's Tabar, jumper. Off the glass for 2. Here's Caballero. And steal there by Villafuerte. Villafuerte with an easy 2 points. And it's Disciples 1 with the lead. Here's Conchas to Tulod. 2-on-1 break. Tulod decides go all the way. And it goes out of bounds. Ball goes back to Disciples 1 with under 50 seconds left remaining here in the second quarter. It's Astillero. Astillero. Fake. Locates Villafuerte. Villafuerte to Astillero. And foul committed by number 11, that's Reveal. Reveal hits first. Here's Tabar. Lucas Villafuerte in the corner for 3. No good. Rebound Reveal to the leaking Conchas. Conchas. No good. Conchas again. Still can't connect. Here's Astillero. 12 seconds left here in the second quarter. Astillero for 2. No good. Rebound revealed. 5 seconds. 2 seconds left. And a foul committed by Astillero. Astillero, that is his third personal foul. And that ends the second quarter, and it's Disciples 1 leading by 1 point heading into the third. And we're back to the ballgame. It's the third quarter action here of the Court General Summer League 2024 14 under division, and it's a battle of Disciples. It's a Disciple 1 going against their co-ball club. Disciples 2. Here's Amakna. Amakna to the leaking Zerna. Zerna for two. And it is good. Here's Selim. Selim. And a steal there. Here's Karina for two. And here's Tampos, and he is fouled by number 18. That's Saavedra, his second personal foul. Is Tampos on the line shooting two, and it is short. Tampos misses both. And here's Cabriana. Cabriana to Zerna. Zerna jumper. Good for two by Zerna. Here's Baguio. And the ball goes out of bounds. And here's Amakna. Amakna all the way for two. And the lead is up to nine. Here's Baguio. Baguio throws up a wild shot and he was fouled by number 18. Again, that is Saavedra. And Baguio's on the line for two free throws. He goes one out of two. And that cuts the lead down to eight. Here's Amakna, guarded by Baguio. A good help defense there by Cattle, but a ball stays with Disciples too. Amakna out, and it's Caballero in. Here's Caballero. To Conchas. Conchas. Kick out to Amakna. Amakna for three. Bang! 3 points by Amakna. Here's Carroll. Passes down low to Villafuerte with an easy 2 points. Here's Villafuerte. And he steps out of bounds.
Lol. Ay, linya. O nga.
And here's Caballero. Under 5 minutes left here in the third quarter. It's Caballero looking for an open teammate. Caballero decides to go all the way. Basket and one for the big guy, Caballero. And he's on the line for the bonus free throw. And Caballero makes the bonus free throw. And it's a 12-point lead by, and here's a steal by Cabriana. Cabriana again. And way too fancy that time. Here's Carol to Tampos. Tampos. A 3-1 break, which leads to an easy 2-point by Tampos. Is Zerna for a three, and he is fouled by Astillero. I believe that's his fourth personal foul. Zerna on the line shooting two. Zerna misses three free throws, but it's Caballero with a big offensive rebound and a putback. And here's Conchas with an easy 2 points. That's a quick 4 point by the Disciples too. Here's Astillero all the way, and an offensive rebound by Tampos to Carol for two. Can't connect. Here's Amakna to Conchas passes to Zerna jumper too strong, and an offensive rebound by Conchas and a putback for two. And here's Baguio, under 3 minutes left here in the third. Baguio to Astillero to Carol. There's Conchas leading the break. Conchas, back-to-back points by Conchas, and just that, it is a 20-point lead by Disciples 2. And the ball goes out of bounds and stays with Disciples 2. We have a timeout here, and we'll be right back. And we're back to the ball game. Here's Conchas again, leading the break. Conchas all the way for two, but he misses. Here's Selim to Villafuerte. Villafuerte all the way. Extra pass to Tampos. Foul number 27, that's Conchas. Conchas' his first personal foul. And it's Villafuerte on the line shooting two. Misses the first. Big rebound there by Caballero to Cabriana. Locates Caballero, loses the leather and goes out of bounds. Here's Labrador to Tabar locates Villafuerte, but a steal there by Cabriana all the way for two. And a steal there by Payahay. Payahay. No good. The second serving is good for Payahay. The smallest guy on the court right now. Here's Cabanero again. Guarded by Selim. Cabanero makes his move. No good. Villafuerte can't connect. Here's Labrador to Selim. Selim jumper. No good. Carol. Good for two for Carol. Under 20 seconds left here. Here's Raffles. Raffles locates Payahay. Payahay with an easy 2 points. Payahay. Here's Carol. Steal by Cabriana. And that ends the third quarter. And it's the Disciples 2 with a commanding 24-point lead against Disciples 1. Stay tuned for more live actions and we'll be right back for the fourth quarter. Here's Baguio to reveal. Reveal all the way. Rebound to Lod. To Lod. Basket and one by To Lod. Here's Tolod. Tolod to Zerna. Zerna drop pass to Saavedra. Saavedra with an easy 2 points. Here's Reveal. Here's Baguio. And he is fouled by Reveal. Here's Tabor. Tabar to Acelero. Jumper. No good. Ball goes out of bounds. And it goes the other way. Here's Baguio. Baguio. Here's Tabor. I'm sorry, Baguio. Baguio. Jump shot. No good. To Zerna, corner, three, still can't connect. It's a 30-point lead here by the Disciples too. And we are still, we still have 8 minutes left here in the fourth. Labrador. Tampos J. Still can connect. Here's Saavedra. Saavedra to Baguio. Guarded by Acelero. To Zerna. Zerna. Stolen by Tampos J. Here's Tabor. Tabor. To leading Manalak. But he can't control the leather. And the ball goes out of bounds. Here's Saavedra. Saavedra to Tulod. Tulod to Baguio. Ball goes back to the disciples. One. Here's Baguio. Baguio, layup. No good. Rebound Saavedra. Saavedra. To Zerna. Zerna, layup. No good. Rebound reveal. And there's a foul committed by Manalak. Rebound by Manalak. And a foul committed by number 11, Reveal. Here's Tabor. Tabor to Baguio. Baguio fake. Locates Tampos J in the corner. Tampos J jumper. Too strong. Here's Cabanero. Still leading. Zerna. Zerna. Fake. Kicks out to Tulod. Tulod to Pahayahay. Stolen by Acilero. Here's Pahayahay again. Good for two by Pahayahay. Here's Baguio. Jumper. Off the glass for two. Stabor to Acilero. Pass too strong. Here's Aliviado to Pahayahay. Pahayahay guarded by Acilero. Pahayahay bullies his way. No good. Rebound Amakna. Back to Pahayahay. Pahayahay again for two. Here's Baguio. Stolen by Pahayahay. 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 To Amakna. Amakna fake. And he is fouled. Here's Aliviado. Still can't connect. Still no good for Aliviado. Here's Tabar to Acilero. Acilero guarded by Pahayahay. Acilero locates Tabor to Baguio. Stolen by Zerna. And goes out of bounds. Here's Acilero, guarded by Pahayahay. Acilero for two, no good. Rebound Tampos J. Tampos J to open Acilero again, still can't connect. Acilero again, wide open, still no good. Acilero again, still can't connect. And here's Raffles. Raffles locates Pahayahay and stolen by Baguio. Baguio to Astillero. Astillero all alone, still no good. And there's the shot we've been waiting. Astillero for two. And here comes Pahayay again. Pahayay makes his move. Layup, no good. Rebound Zerna to Pahayay. Here's Baguio. Baguio to Astillero. Leading their break all alone. Back-to-back basket by Astillero. And a timeout called here under 2 minutes left here in the fourth. And we're back to the ball game under 2 minutes left here in the fourth quarter. And here's Amakna. Here's Campus J. Rebound. Tabor. Sorry, that's Tabar. Abar to Baguio. Stolen by Baguio. Baguio. All the way. No good. Rebound Amakna. To Baguio. Baguio. Off the glass. Still can't connect. And here's Astillero, wide open. Astillero again, still can't connect. Here's Baguio, Baguio. And that ends the ball game, and it's the Disciples with a huge win against Disciples 1. Stay tuned for more live action. We still have more exciting matchup coming right up.